Well, this new place, Dubai has changed a lot. Dubai has really changed a lot from the beginning when I come to racing here. I don't know if it's better or if it's worse, but it's something different. Now we are in a new place, very, very nice, because you have a beach. We can see all the race from the land. And the hospitality from the IMC, from Dubai, from Sheikh Andam is always the best. So we are happy and proud to be here again. Yeah, we have this new boat, unfortunately arrived late from China. We're supposed to send to Victory Team to do some modification, but we do after this race. We try to do our best, as you know, always. I like the rough condition as this morning, but unfortunately tomorrow and after tomorrow will be flat. But we're still fighting for stay on the top three. Yeah. I know very well the guy. I know very well the crew chief and the team. So we pass a very hard season in Class 1 in USA. New season is on the door. We have already the schedule ready for fighting. Victory guy is happy also to come back to the X-Cut. I push to the teams to have a possibility to retake immediately the Victory team because he stayed out from 2 years. Everybody was happy to this. And so we are very happy to have that team back, also because it's all friends from a long time, and also because it's a big name, you know. Yeah, because we are together for the first race in Australia, where we're racing in X-Cut in Australia, because Luca Fendi that time, 2014, is not come. So I meet Darren the first time. He is happy to race with me. I'm happy to race with him. And then in the next year, so we have a couple of racing together. And then in the end, we decide to buy a new boat for the X-Cut and buy also the Class 1 team from Luca Fendi. So now is Italy, Australia. And we're racing all around the world, wherever, with the X-Cut. And the Class 1 at the moment is only USA, but I'm quite sure that we come back also in UAE and Europe in the next years. Triple Two Offshore is a team of Darren, okay? He have already. We don't have any sponsors. It's all paid for from him. So we have decided to stay Triple Two at the moment. But inside of my blood is always La Vida Loca, Ashra.